Best known from the Orion Drive designs from half a century back, post-nuclear spacecraft take advantage of the sheer power density of atomic energy to quickly propel spacecraft to very high speeds. In its most basic conceptual form, the ship is driven by a large and robust pusher plate mounted on a spring behind the main body of the ship. Every time a pulse is produced, by the detonation of a nuclear device, the pusher plate is slammed forward into the spring, which slowly relaxes the momentum into the ship's main body for a smoother acceleration. These may be very tiny devices of under a kiloton of explosive power, or even smaller if we are using more exotic fissiles or antimatter catalyzed fusion. It may also include far larger and likely more efficient fusion bombs in the case of truly enormous ships, and would permit a large colony arc ship to travel at modest interstellar speeds without any new science or engineering. See our episode A New Dawn for more discussion of this type of drive.